गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई होप यू आर सेफ एंड प्लीज सी द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक टू द मैट्रिसेस इज ऑपरेशन ऑफ मैट्रिसेस. द फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन इज एडिशन ऑफ मैट्रिसेस. लेट ए इज इक्वल्स टू ए आई जे एंड बी इज इक्वल टू बी आई जे आर टू मैट्रिसेस. Then their addition A plus B is defined as Aij plus Bij for each ij. That means whenever you add the matrices, you just add their corresponding elements. For addition of matrices, it must be needed. The order of matrices must be same. For example, see, let A is equal to this, B is equal to this. Find A plus B. So you see, in these two matrices, the order of these two matrices A and B are same. That's why you can add it. And if you add, then you add the corresponding element. The A11 by A11, A21 by A21, A31 by A31, and so on. Now, see, we emphasize that A and B not of same order, then A plus B is not defined. Means that for addition of matrices, the order of the matrices must be same. Now, multiplication of matrices by a scalar. In this particular topic, suppose A is equals to Aij be a matrix, then a scalar K is multiplied in this matrix, then K must be multiplied in each and every element of a matrices. For example, if A is equal to 3, 1, 1.5 and so on, and then 3A is 3 times the matrices, that is 3 multiplied each and every element of a matrix. So next, difference of matrices. Similarly, if you want to find the difference, then order must be same. So let A and B are two matrices such that A is equal to Aij and B is equal to Bij, then they are of same order, then only difference of the matrices is defined. So let us see an example. Let A is equal to this, B is equal to this, then 2A minus B. So first of all, 2A, 2 times of matrix A and minus B. So 2A minus B, so corresponding elements must be subtracted. Now, properties of matrices. This is most important. The matrices hold closure law. Closure law means that if a matrix added in a matrix, then the result is also a matrix of same order. Now, commutative law. Commutative law means that A is equal to Aij and B is equal to Bij are two matrices of same order, then A plus B must be equal to B plus A. So this is, the proof is given already. A plus B, Aij plus Bij, then corresponding elements should be added. Aij plus Bij, and you can write it as Bij plus Aij, then Bij, Aij plus B plus A. Similarly, associative law, if A is equal to Aij, B is equal to Bij, and C is equal to Cij are three matrices of same order, then A plus B plus C is equal to A plus B plus C. Proof is already given. C. Existence of identity. What is the meaning of existence of identity? Suppose one is number, then a number should be added in 1 and then again we get 1, then the number which added in 1 is defined as the identity, additive identity. Similarly, let A is equal to Aij be matrix of m cross n, then 0 matrix of order m cross n is an identity matrix because A plus 0 is equal to 0 plus A is equal to A. A plus 0 is equal to 0 plus A is equal to A, and then 0 matrix is known as the identity matrix. Now, existence of additive inverse. Suppose one is a number, then a number should be added in one, we get an identity, then the number which added in one is defined as additive inverse. Suppose 1, then minus 1 is added in 1, then only you get 0, which is additive identity, then minus 1 is defined as the additive inverse. For example, A is equal to Aij, B a matrix, then minus of negative of that matrix is the inverse of the matrix. Now, properties of scalar multiplication. So this is also important. The first property is this K A plus B, then K A plus K B, then second is K plus L, 2 scalar, then this operated on a matrix A, then K plus L A, then next one okay, the proof is given here. Now, for example, let A is equal to this, B is equal to this, then find 2A plus 3X is equal to 5B, then find the value of this matrix. So 2A plus 3X is equal to 5. Now let's just part 2A plus 3X, you see, and this is nothing but X is equal to 1 by 3, 5B minus 2A, so X will be fine. Now, same example, next example, and next. Now, multiplication of matrices. We shall discuss the multiplication of matrices in next topic. Then only we solve exercise. So, whatever questions you have to do in exercise 3.2, you can do. Rest of them we shall discuss after the lecture of multiplication of matrices.